Toby continuing this story on Lego The Incredibles. Yeah, Jack and a Mr. Incredible. We're doing pretty good on stat collecting. This will get that fur ball down. His name is Ben. Sorry, man.
Here, Fred. Welcome.
Hello, Chad.
Oh man, I remember this scene from the Incredibles 2 movie very well. It's like a... raccoon. We had Bash in the background. And there was fireproof. I'm at fire jetpack. Thank you.
Things are good. But...
Hello.
You are to have your attention.
Yes, Chad.
Screens are everywhere. We are controlled by screens.
And screens are controlled by me.
Don't look at any monsters.
I control
them. I'll check it out.
And let them see before. I could hijack the ambassador's aircraft while it's still airborne. Right, and last event.
Alright, that's done.
Helicopters. Sorry. Access panel. Come on.
Alright, that's done.
Now.
Helicopter Habit Trophy earned. Revolutions, mission complete. Gold break unlocked. We've added a total of 88,940 studs, which is true super. Lego brick and lock. No mini kits, actually. Okay, we got Jack Parr, which is 8 out of 113 added to the collection. And then, so anyway, we're going to continue the story on the next episode of the walkthrough of Lego The Incredibles Part 4. To recap what we did on this episode, we got 1% on our stud collection, which so far we are able to achieve 1% on level 1, level 2, and now a level 3. So let's hopefully try and get 100% on our stud collecting throughout all the levels on LEGO The Incredibles. But unfortunately, unlike the other previous two missions where we played LEGO The Incredibles, we have not collected a single mini kit, unlike the previous episode. We did on the first episode, I believe we got like a total of 5 out of the 10 mini kits. And then on this episode, on the last one, I believe we got like maybe 2 or maybe 3 or maybe even possibly 1 out of the 10 mini kits. But this time we got 0 out of the 10 mini kits for LEGO The Incredibles. So stay tuned for part number 4. Of the LEGO The Incredibles completion, LEGO brick LEGO brick collecting miniatures will be starting up right after once I complete these stories on LEGO The Incredibles. See you guys next time. All right, bye.